In the previous videos, you've seen me install the posts, build the frame, make some deck boards and install those deck boards. Join me today as I'm back at the land and I'll put the final few boards on, cut the post down to the right level and tidy up all the edges. Hope you enjoy the video. Okay, so I'm back the next day. So I brought with me the reciprocating saw. So that's good because, yeah, I've been able to, I just took that board back off and tidied up that cutout, make it look a lot neater. Tidied this cut out as well. As you can see, obviously it's not a great fit because of the bit of a mess I made yesterday, but at least I think that looks a little bit neater. So the question now is, or the decision now is, whether I actually, and sorry, and part of the issue is this post is a lot further into the water than this post is. So the question now is, do I have that board as it is there pretty parallel and just put an infill piece in? Or do I actually go and cut that board, but I would be cutting it, sort of be cutting it back to about here to allow it to actually push in. What I'm going to do a bit of a dummy fit with the other boards, the one at the back there, just to see what that looks like. That might help me decide whether it's an infill piece or cut this one. Okay, so this is the deck with all the boards down now. The jetty with all the boards down. As you can see, I ended up putting an infill piece in there, otherwise this just didn't work out, the last two boards. I was either too short or too long, so that was the place to put the infill piece. So the next job, the first two boards are shorter than all the others, purely because the tree that they came off of was actually shorter. So I'm going to run a string line along this edge, square up the edge on both sides. On this board I'll taper out to a dimension, and then I'll use a string line all the way down. And the same thing, string line all the way down, and we'll square all those edges up. Then the next thing I have to do, level out those posts, and I've actually got a post. I'm going to actually have something similar to this, but just sat on the top. I've actually got a piece of steel that I'm going to use, a piece of steel tube, just to hold those posts together. And then this will be done. So let's get the string line mark out, done, and cut the edges. So you can now see all the jetty boards all cut to shape, cut to size, screwed down. Pretty happy with that. So I'll make a start now on putting a post across the top, cutting those two posts down to the same height, and putting something across the top to just hold them together.
and this is the finished product. And it's a rustic looking jetty with lav edge boards. I'm really happy with it. Didn't cost me very much at all. Just the actual pieces of timber for the frame was the stuff I had to buy. Everything else I already had, or I cut the lav edge boards from wood on the land. And I'm really happy with it. And I think it'll look better over time once those boards actually weather a little bit more. It'll start to look really good. And now I think it's safe to say this project is complete.